On the medical watch, from diagnosis to treatment, all in one day.
Medical reporter Dina Bear takes you inside the operating room for a one-of-a-kind look at the innovative treatment.
It's typically a nerve-wracking delay. You're told you have a suspicious spot, but may have to wait months for a definitive diagnosis and treatment. A local team of doctors wants to make the process more immediate, diagnosing and operating on lung cancer patients the same day.
So picture this by, you know, times 10 or times 100, and that's what happens in a restaurant. I cook pretty much every day. So you see there's a lot of flour involved.
Achille Carangella has been baking his whole life. His family operated a pizzeria. In his 30s, he was diagnosed with asthma, a condition that's persistent.
The allergist said, you have baker's asthma. Compromises your immune system, so you're more susceptible to infections and things like that. Sometimes I'm out of breath by the end of a sentence, and I got persistent cough with stuff in there.
Now at 72, he's facing another health threat.
All right, good morning, young man. How are you?
Good morning, I'm good.
You ready?
I'm ready.
All right, I know you're a little nervous, but we'll be fine.
Dr. Samuel Kim is a thoracic surgeon. He's part of a program called A+, Ambulatory Precision Lung Sparing Surgery.
There are patients able to get a proper diagnosis, treatment, and going home the same day.
More than 200 A+ cases have been performed at Northwestern Medicine.
Because I'm going to do a lung sparing operation. All right, local, please. Is the lung isolated?
The robotic procedure begins by placing multiple ports.
We're going to need one more aid after this.
Including a camera that will lock onto mechanical arms. The instruments are used to sample suspicious nodules. The tissue is sent to a lab for evaluation as surgeons wait. If it comes back positive, the procedure continues to remove all cancer. For Achille, the team targets this lesion.
This is a mass right here, haziness.
During the procedure,
you see where this little mark is right there? It'll glow. So if the nodule's underneath the surface, we can know exactly where that nodule is and how much to take the lung out. All right. So now we're ready for the surgery.
Working from a control console, Dr. Kim first removes lymph nodes.
So we're going to biopsy that. So that's going to be level 9 lymph node.
They'll also be biopsied to make sure Achille's cancer hasn't spread.
If that's the case, then this will be a curative surgery for the patient.
If cancer is found in the lymph nodes, he'll require chemotherapy.
So I'm getting one of two of the blood vessels that feeding into this segment. And what these instrument does is that not only it burns like a little blood vessel, at the same time kind of will dissect and coagulate so that it kind of seals up the bleeding.
He dissects blood vessels that feed the tumor and supply the section of lung he's removing.
So cancer is right there.
2 hours later, two-thirds of Achille's upper right lung lobe is out, along with the cancer.
Now, the cancerous portion of the lung is right here. I think this is stage 1 cancer.
The specimen will be taken to pathology so the stage of disease can be confirmed.
We'll have to know more about it once all those lymph nodes that I took out comes back from the final analysis, which will be about 7 to 10 days from now.
Once all the instruments are removed,
room light on.
It's lights up, so Dr. Kim and his team can close the incisions.
And think about the patient and the family members who are anxiously waiting for the lung nodule diagnosis and treatment. As long as pain level is okay and the lung continues to be sealed up, he should be able to go home today.
If they didn't catch it in time, you know, I'd be...
And that's exactly what happened. Achille went home later that day. He says he's feeling good. Dr. Kim says he was able to remove all cancerous tissue in the lung and save about 10% of Achille's lung function by doing the lung-sparing procedure. To learn more about the A+ surgery, go to our website. Back to you.